Dr. Mamba, Dr. Musa Nkosi Mamba. I'm a general practitioner. I'm situated in Mfundlo Central in Soweto. Health problems associated with hypertension are a lot. Usually it's the food. Diet is very important in maintaining a good blood pressure. If you eat certain foods that are high in salt or fat or saturated animal fats, cholesterol, you will definitely get hypertension. Lack of exercise, obesity, things like that are what associated with hypertension. These factors are similar to what I've just said. It's lack of exercise and family history. If there's someone in the family who has hypertension, chances of you getting it are high, because it runs in the family. If you have some diseases like kidney diseases, then you are prone to hypertension. And yeah. Four-hour blood pressure monitoring is just a sequential way of determining whether the overall blood pressure in your body is normal or not. Usually they do it 4 hourly, or it could be less depending on what they want to achieve. But in hospital settings, they usually do 4 hourly monitoring of blood pressure. And then they give medication accordingly to try and bring it back to the normal 120, 80 or close to that.